plain scarf, acrylic colors, painting brushes, color palette, scissors, and rope. First, make sure that the scarf is soaked for an overnight so that the colors can absorb easily. Then, take the center of the scarf and start securing it tightly with the rope by knots. Make equal sections till the end of the scarf and secure them tightly. Now start coloring your favorite colors on each section of the scarf. You can even attach tassels to all the corners of the scarf to give an ethnic kind of look.